Hi everyone, so MTV is releasing a new documentary on Miley Cyrus, and basically it's sort of talking about the VMA scores and how she said she wanted to take a hot dog gun and shoot it, whatever. Anyways, the point is that this is giving us opportunity as fans to watch it, and I'm so excited to watch the full episode, and wow. So yeah, take a look on that article below and let me know what you guys think. Thanks for watching my thoughts and reviews. Bye now.